Nomukuru, a Samuel of Vam diaspora, Wamun Mukuru Sulama had the UAE, Madame was of what we were tuning in Zem to go Mukuru no Albatio, and Yamato Subis who want to take over online. But wait, what are we also going to offer?
My job, Buffon,
eh,
I got me so much. Gugamba, to know it, I want. Mitibano, Bamunda, Babi Cola, to embarrass government. These are inside that. Yes, we have called. Having just taken the money, Gassente Bazi, because we have 5 billion, we are going to go to the bank.
If
you see the mercenaries. We must make ourselves relevant to Muzi. You are spoiling Museveni's record. How the people who write Museveni's legacy. Kati ndina wandi kakatako kensingo kwaga. Museveni the revolutionary. When I look at it, kati nempandika. I find the time to defend. Okuja kwa an informer. Munganze amanyi. Kya babi kola. Siba Museveni. No, they are hiding. Baina chaba. And stop bringing, dragging the army into these things. Baina kwa bagala babula kati stingi. Yes. Kakati nkugamba. Nti akalu waka abweke nyini. Invisible hand ya kono una. Museveni ya feko. Akabwe kinyini akabili kuna internal party election. Na kuandika ne gamu. For example, heaps of NRM ballot papers were sold openly in Kampala from the committee's offices and homes of the members of the committee. Mkazi Simaiba Mitangani was a Mugisu woman. What the year yari amulis. Disappeared like a gonorrhea. I don't see where she is. Yeah, but Magoma. Bateka waka chiku kama Magoma. Kabo will work kama. Mkugamu. The heaps and homes of members of the committee. The price ranged between 5 million and 10, depending on the competitiveness in a particular constituency. Okay. Secondly, the ballots were printed by the New Vision, and surprisingly, the management did not come out to explain the source of these heaps and heaps of ballot papers on the market. The printer had an obligation to protect the ballots. Amazingly, the NRM Electoral Commission did not come out to explain the source of these ballot papers. In Gomba, for example, it took weeks for the NRM members to receive the ballot papers, in spite of the fact that a member of the committee, Jerry Kayonde, hails from this area. The only answer to this was to undermine Karule Sengo, who was tussling it out with the incumbent, Mrs. Muyinda. This confusion was deliberately done by an invisible hand. In their desperation, those NRM members who had lost sought the NRM card, solicited support from NRM big wigs. This was intended in the process. The determining factor as to who would get the party card moved from the election process to individuals at the party headquarters. No, no, tango to work on. Basoka kuno nakapa. Kwa bagalo kukotrelling bastuji zingoyo babata deji indi. I look quite a chotera, Zinibagam. Wound Kayanja Yagaluk forgot this week. Ngavarita Vasimakulaba and Bamulinda fought to him. Although I saw my own with Jayo, this is the problem with the people choosing successors, but present him on
now.
Yes. What is Yamufuga? Wants to be his own man. Kagati, Bayagalokusula Castle, but it all work, has never uttered the word in Parliament. Ngavagalakutunda, Takodi Sangobe. But what is happening? Gundi kisekulu nebo yalabye ngabaga lokubeta kali ya district district ye yakalo ku developing bakutte muganda wa kisekulu nti ayambale byambalo bya majina akona road block tumuno zino nimu ana goto umula uyinyiri zibubindi atira ni jute ni kwatu ni rezi gwi yakitova wa kutaka je sango bri na kumu batakira abewa fe bakalie yes
okay.
That's where I put Museveni.
Kusangobe.
And Museveni ya wambe takatwale ya
malaru. The issue was, but kufako, masimbeke minazi.
Gombola la ye kabila, e judao.
Gombola namba.
E ye kabila. E kabila. Wangu la ye Museveni. E kabila. Ngabu wala balueda buwata, ambula buwata. Atuke Tanzania. E gombola ye kabila, you know, these are cattle keepers.
Okay.
You can think that you were in Mbalala. Yeah. Ngakai, ekochi, 60%. bagundi abakoti bakolanga 55% oba 60 40 bachi. So when these people talk, you don't need it to transfer a lot to Sangobe. You need to remember that. 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 You need Mubakoza kafuyo
mbini. Yes.
Nengu gamba. The loser in all of this is the national chairman, Museveni.
President.
Yes. It is not because Museveni is not easy as accessed. This worked in the favor of those. It normally works in the favor. Ndumano kuba sente dombo na duka ni muni. Sente. Neye gingi. Zasika de kampala. Dombo na duka ni muni. Dombo ye. Problem kusakulitini. That is why the election results were tight. That's not what you were saying?
Yes.
The reason for this is that both the candidates, the official, and the independent were both sponsored by the invisible hand. This explains why Parliament, after, wanted to usurp the powers of the president. In many cases, the official NRM candidate, the so-called independent, and the opposition belong to NRM.
The official NRM candidate?
Yeah.
The independent?
Yes.
And the opposition?
Babi NRM.
Echawade Kayunga?
Babi NRM, in all cases. Nyinga factions, Bafini. Nantaba, how could Nantaba sponsor a campaign? Aina sentiment.
Yabade ne Majidi waliyeri? Sendi zaba disize.
Ani zinkubuli zinzivao.
Zaba tumutunyonyo.
Zaga zinkugamba. Ntibanovo na, babira ba financing wa government. This was intended because whoever won would pay allegiance to the financiers, not to Museveni.
To the financiers.
The rules. That's why they decided to form a NUP, to have an NRMB, which is not controlled by Museveni. To Museveni wabayita, banu, abanagira mu caucus. Katika bakole wei yao, ya atalagira mu caucus. Nini yi yao.
Mzee Tamari. You're confusing the nation.
Mm.
NUP is NRMB. Nakwede yabade NRMB. She's going to court. Mukoda subide yoko
ikanya. Let me tell you. It also explains the attitude of the current parliament to the president. It was hijacked on the election day by people who wanted to stop President Museveni before 2016. The fact the candidates who were loyal and committed to the president were financially starved. And their rivals, including opposition candidates, were given massive financial support by them. Kakati Nkugamba, responding to this outcry from the victims of the deliberate elimination exercise discussed above, the president appointed the Kigongo team. He also sacked the Magoma team. However, the Kigongo team could not repair the damage. In a few cases, elections were repeated, but even those who came were part of the original scheme. They were financed by the invisible hand. This is comparable. What Museveni did to appoint the Kigongo committee and the Lugunda committee was comparable to a parent who won his pregnant daughter against the bad boys. The advice comes too late because she has already conceived. It seems those behind the scheme read properly the president's mind and put up remedies in the case any intervention was made. The election had been properly and scientifically rigged. The majority of those who secured the NRM party cards were supported by the invisible hand that I pointed out earlier. Even those in opposition and the independent all belong to the same group. Realizing that the invisible hand had
Okitaged.
Museveni had a Kigongo committee that is in the Kakati today, these people, Bafunamu.
Okay.
Why? Ntibafunamu Bobwaini yeja kuba mulisa. And these people fall into Bobwaini's trap.
But our government? Yeah.
Banu siba Museveni. Banu vanda mayininga Museveni na Muhoozi.
Baku bachindu kuchiyiwa. technically.
Ngamusebe ntasoela kuleta successor. Awunye.
Tekanika na mkini zamu.
Yes. Ngamusebe nituku a tactic move. Ukubi yaba mili ya chamba de naba yite ishankwansi. To deny these people, to deny a possibility of forming another split in the party.
But about advisors?
Duachi mwanga chivumbi yaita mwe butambala against chikulukunyu supported by chigongo they wanted to humiliate chigongo let it in yabwala la
mzee tamari yes e but I
know but kadanga na abana bache bagenda kufuna mchele chimwe nti banu abali mu government tebamu nti bakolera bana
okay
tebamu nti bakolera bana nti today zake yavudde ne munyinyi Mimi ni yeye akibeba kusawa tasanga anga
kama tasanga kama wende. Yavu mumisimu.
Yes. Why? Fumu. Nti eriye ni kola.
I know.
Ira yeti yakuwa atidua.
Ni yakubidua mbegu.
Chiba agala.
Yeye yakubwa.
Anti ni chiba agala chini chini. To this way is the same Museveni who went to the bush to fight for freedom.
Good
news. Good news.
Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news.
Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good news. Good Naramu, if you were there, Muslim accident. Kasana Bassa Pulai, Nikbu Pakistani, and gave way. Continue in Uganda when you are in the middle. We are about your accident. Yes,
Kasana,
yes, it's a little bit of a salam and we do say that our sipper. We try to travel and we get a continuity level. We never knew our saint.
Zetamari.
So, therefore,
you decided to test.
Not a little test.
So, we're in the court.
You said, you cannot even respect the premises of the Electoral Commission. Electoral Commission make clear in the Bobby Wine for consultation.
What is he doing?
You
worry.
He bet miss you.
Okay.
Kubaya Bakwani now in the DPP, Nateka Kobesi Jomusan, Kaganategera, Yavomu Petrolin, to Bakodia and Tivasasu. I think it was brought to bear by a certain faction. Yeah, you know.
Okay.
Yes. Tiaja, mbemigwe jamwe, na recording na nakolaji. Kakati, banu, ekisuchu wakendo kuwela nacho. There are three courts.
Okay.
NRM is going to be tried by three courts.
Aha, 81.
They have lost in the public court.
Public court, yo.
Eh. Babia ni nabakuwata NBS, ni wajiku wa center, mwini 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 mwini. Adia kutikomu, ni wamu wa center, kwa lisa, na ajoga abantu wuna. Na afuka nilita ningi kundi. Unakulimba jajiga. Kulisa TV ya jajiga, afuka returning office,
okay.
Na afuribia niziza singa pala tibandaze forum. Bambu bakulira.
Okay.
Kakati, government has lost in the public,
court.
Bonaba manyi, ndia akaluka wako zeji.
Akaluka bidua.
Kabidua.
Broad daylight.
Tu, ila, wakambo otia, ndi, abazungu bagi edako ya ponja baku ganti, if we find an attendant to baggage, will be destroyed. Limuna kuata ukugwe. Nego sangu utemu kutariwa. Why is it that it is 30 successes? three demonstrations. Tumwa de baba tumwa nee
ngaro
nee kukunyengo mu
that's one tetira tetira jaganya
nee mimi ye kukunyengo mu suma
tala bikana ko
tasobola district jamulen kakati that's one two these people olokuba baagala kudi kusugurizinga mu seven ebyo byo nee bifana ibabikuwata ebifana byabakubibe miga ba police abaki nalaba omukazi ngaba mudembo Mukazi Mugumwa
inaka
bina kanene kubanga yatambula butambuzi n'agenda teyekwata na nnyo
mchala ali mburu
oba yali atabiye nti bali
mburu mchala ali mburu mi mchala we mayuma ali mburu yomi
nze nali mchala
yakubidwe
nali mchala ya kitabu ninyo kusome ngada basomesa tebachimanyi nze nali nali nasala dedi bali angeri mbuzi gandi teka mumpali yange ukubego ko nebuka
ko ebuka wo busi
sibiye nina yele mukazi gwa kubiye mbo bino mwana abala ba mupera yiti
ensi yonna yakiraba omukyala yakubide mboko
mayikwawo kamba buzi mwakwata abaana bano president abagamba nga kunti mukwata abaana bano president bamulimba all the intelligence organizations but kula wasi bafumbe ekintu kyabo no people is about to burn the city sebe nabaganda bazi kuluka nga bagala okwo kyekibuga mubakwate temba to kyale
mugere nabo
tugere nabo tufunire emirimu naye olwokuba bayina ekigendererwa Gondi ezo zine za taxi bichi. I had one of them say they belong to to Maurice. Another one was saying this.
Mukalulu wa nene mivye jali. Kati baba bali zokufu ya elections.
That dombo is easy to go to another constituency. We don't need to be funny. Stop dombo. Musokomu kati kudomba umuteka.
Dombo bwe buzibu.
Eranda ni wali omusajja. Ngabulya je wuwe mbozi mu. Abaje okuleeta amazzi okuleeta kimu mbozi balu. Kati mbozi sana. Ajjanga ebigoye bibi. Bamwambaza ze ebikoye. Najja. Atuuka wo. Mbozi amu. Ite tezatuka ku fulezi.
Ya.
Nabuliza bali. Nabaga nti mbozi. Zimala kufuna Sigil for an engineer. What we should do?
Okay.
We want to walk with the Omore Abamuanja. And what is our
Yandiva?
Everybody will be mindful of the international trend.
Yeah.
Human rights.
Yeah.
Is taking the center stage.
Center stage, yes.
As Museveni works hard to protect the human rights record in Uganda, these people who want Museveni not to leave a legacy, Uganda Bakimani, if Museveni leaves a legacy, he will transfer this legacy to his son.
Successor. Okay.
Over his success.
Yes, yes,
Kakati,
yes.
To be serving the two, nene chimijewa.
Alimu kubanga atuera usuccess.
Yes.
Agenu kubanga mbuka 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 kutukamba.
Yes. So, kubanga, to succeed, you can quote a number of examples. Mubaraka yalimu umuanawe. Gundi yalimu. Izilamu.
Izilamu.
Yalimu. Kawunda yalita brigade ya Kawunda maje. Yata girlfriend we. Moyi. Major Moyi. Yalimu lalunyo. That's not a reflection of our family.
Okay.
When you want to see the Yakicho Moyi family, look at Gideon. Yes. But General Park, no, no, Mukazi Park, was a governor. He was a governor. Chinyata relies on Chinyata Zichi. Yes.
Okay.
Kakati, to benefit Nshikedi. You must benefit, you know, kufuna, a good legacy.
A good legacy.
Kakati these people, they are undermining the Museveni's legacy because they are insiders.
Okay.
So that the Museveni does not transfer
his legacy to the successor.
The successor.
Well, wow.
But we will need it.
Nenga tuvugira ku songa ya court judiciary musajjawo mukwano go David Conner omuzungu
musajjawo
owettaka
yes
peshe muteredde
that's the arrogance
peshe muteredde wako chatopige case
ya
kumulamuzi dabasa
I ask them you poisoned me 5 times if I had died would we be talking to my grave
no
you targeted my wife twice abakazi bwebatira abakazi bamutagetinga ne mubina ebiwedde bonna ne bakwata what if you had killed her I would be looking after orphanage.
Yeah, true.
What if you had succeeded by switching off my programs?
Would you be talking to you?
Bagging them on YouTube. They were about $2 million. An American lawyer, Ajigaleo. Baba YouTube, never gana.
Batuka
ne. Never go to Tabas and ready to talk on a Kavala Karika Jam, Kipanki, Kujambia, Jigali. Jigali, but then home paper was.
Okay,
Kagam. These people are very arrogant. If you come to kill me and I disarm you, should I surrender the gun to you?
No.
Why should the magistrate in Navasa expect this Muzungu to help her to protect her corrupt civil career? Didn't Navasa know her jurisdiction? Nabasa kagendi, niba magistrate yabana, nubalo ya baga
nyo. Nesho, era neno ya ni oyu mjastase.
Nitu to say binga
Navasa. Nesho, 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 nesho,
farm na mayumba is not under jurisdiction. Did Navasa expect this Muzungu to keep quiet? Even because of the one who would take a Munikazam, Banaban, Abati Abalamus, Abati Abalamus. Navasa Yeti Komusala Babu,
yes.
Navasa Yagaram, never done Muzungu. Did these Uganda lawyers are timid? Because
lawyer, just as
Yagaram, lawyers fear to touch the judges the wrong way. Why?
Okay.
In Africa, a smart lawyer, a good lawyer in Europe, knows the law.
Yes.
But in Uganda, a smart lawyer takes a judge for lunch. All of their cases, they are not in merit. Okay. Okay. Omulamuzi yagamba kankotinge mulamuzi munnange.
Mulamuzi munnange
kyeyakola. Bwe yatuli yanga kesi teyali ya jurisdiction teyabusala. Ne yadduka. Kubanga abakozesa Navasa niwo n'abatya.
Naye bwe kibanga ekitongole kiramuzibu.
Anti they have destroyed Museveni's image.
Owinyidolo, owekitiibwa. Kusaba obere nga. Ate omugobye.
I had an arrogant man. So when I was talking to Edrin, I told him that some people are trying to behave as if they are more important than us. That's why the judge, the question was,
okay.
The man who was take a new bag at the movers. They are destroying the Museveni's figures. But tell you, we were killing the queen. It's all you, Gund, Chibanuka. I call him Chebaza Edwin. Now one can agam. It's a Mulamazuema, say the chair called a city tofu. Can you attend a general? Talk about a case. Are you a judge? No,
na agamba jino muhosi kani rugaba nti abakuru mu maji abani badenga abam supporting kubanti akura gani badenga na yarabira ko
no
ati bali mu murwana
ati kan kuvoli
omwe bomwe msoko banti avayo kubanti
akura that is not you see the Ugandan army has not yet graduated from a guerrilla army to a professional army this is which can cause us trouble nga tukoze a military federal wound a joint military wound. We can only stop at joint operations. And we retain our
We can make a joint army.
In Kenya, for example, If you remain at one rank for 3 years, the military does not have anything to do with you.
Hey.
You retire.
You retire?
Yes.
3 years to switch
to Zara? Yes.
Okay.
Two, the soldiers in Kenya, the military in Kenya know that if this army commander comes from the infantry, the second one will come from the Navy, the other one will come from the Air Force.
Oh.
Yes, okay. They have a joint gun. When the president was a chikola, and he was strong, he was a chief of staff. Yes, command one wanguru. Two, you have a tenure for 2 years. Kakati the problem is, nti abameje ba Uganda, tibavao,
tibavira
mu retirement.
Ndazo kwira kusajira na
ba galionna. Es waliwe rinya kanu, lyega tibwa kasiri egwanda.
Eh.
Ngalinyali
yafuka linyali.
Waliwe kayanja yafuka meja kayanja.
Eh, kusiri.
Ngalinyali.
Ngalinyali meja.
Eh. Kakati what does it mean? Any institution must absorb. Discard.
Okay.
Because it's civil service.
Okay. Okay.
Because military
people
service
come in,
changes.
People go out.
In fact, in America, the generals sit down and make a plan, a military plan strategy, and ask the civilian government to give them money. But also they have a role. An equivalent of our commander Yayogera Jomo America. Naganti Nalabanga Trump. Nuclear buttons in Nazimu Japanese America. And I had it was the Chinese. Tinzen Zidina.
Okay.
How strong the military is in this country. But most of them are highly educated.
Okay.
That is the problem. There is a struggle between Abaku Bimbundu Muruero, Navasomi.
Navasomi.
It's a confrontation.
Abamukono Mukono?
Yes.
Navasomi.
The genome 77 these genomes. Why? By creating a Shimaka.
Okay.
Because I told you when we went to Ethiopia, when we were assembling in Jedidiah, Somalia, the rating Nyakayima was assessed. Uganda is contributing 3,000 soldiers, the largest contingent. Who is going to be the commander? Nyakayima said, for us in Uganda, we don't mind who commands. We are doing these things for Pan-Americanism.
Okay.
But what from my way, Nigeria, young until you work about Mukubi Masas?
Hey, watch.
It is a military principle. A country that contributes to the largest continent produces the commander. The commander of NATO must be an American general.
Okay.
The standard weapon of NATO must be an American weapon.
Kumanga, you're producing a largest
weapon? Yes. But why did Nyakayima say this? We did not have generals at that time. But general wako atakagu. Banyumia. Government will banyumia. Mr. Birundi, I don't remember you seeing yet the campus. When we were at the campus.
Well,
Yes, this is why Mwanga faced the rebellion from the martyrs. One of the factors that caused this trouble, Bariba Yigiri, Zingabaga, Nambazongo, Nevasoma. Kind of like a new person, Yaka Yokosum, Bata and Kokuchari and Gabana, Watamanyuzungu.
Okay.
After two summary Wamakai, two summary Wamapay, Kanaka, the Wamaka Sebastian Babala. The army. It is an easy story. The one you know to tell on Nanimir, Wogo, Nadimir, Mundu, Ebuke Kato, Tako, Mundu Katonga, Kakati Katonga, but the other side of Wolina, but generative of
Manikatonga.
Kakati, Unimian Abuji. So this is a conflict. These are labor pains for reduce a proper army.
Okay.
I don't expect. Two, he must be firm. Did he expect the charge bearers? To read? The Baganda have a good proverb, but which is obscene, but I can make it to look better. Muganda tells you that if you are cleaning the lower part of a human being and you get you smell a stench and you run away, did you expect to powder the air? Hey, go back to the water. He must move with his generation. By the time I told Kasiri Gwam, kasi kwa ya pumanga nyo ya fene muhozi. Until I went to him. Mm. Nimuka ya naitu wachifu mwenye muhozi. Baadiba muli imbi ndiye nyumba muhozi ya ajagala.
Mm.
Eyeye makini.
Eyeye makini.
Songa Buganda Land Board ye jitunda. Katika wese ni katumba wamala. Mm. We are misled to believe.
Okay.
Ndiye nyumba ya... ya
jeno muhozi ya ajagala.
Ah. Ndiye nyumba sister wa... Wachibachi president ya ajagala, which was wrong.
Okay.
Eye nyumba yali ya musajja mujaluo. Mm. Yata angaba antumu na ile mansion.
Oh.
Angaba mulese wanu mujaluo. Okay. Ainihimu ya vuganga, guwende pitani mwenye ya jero.
Mm.
I went to Kasiri Gwanga. Nimuka Kasiri Gwanga one. To call it the president ya Bangali. Why don't we go to the president and ask him, e nyumba ajikusasuli.
Nyumba ajikusasuli.
Which he did.
Yeah.
Kasiri Bamsa, nimuka jini, jini mizinga jini tano, guonofaba jajijawu.
Mm.
I went ahead kasi yangu manga ngabime ngoba mukozo okumvuma nabana abana kakati kasiye we ba muzika wali challenged
yeah
bali bagala
kumujja
ochi I don't want a lawyer but I helped kasiye gwanga to talk to the people who own that land nimba sendike wantu bagule kati bana ababi bwe bategera bali mu government bwe bategera nti president yagala gulawo ne badira ekyapa ne bakitwalewo agundo nakulira ebyabafu yani
alimisa jino
ne bakikweka airanga him.
Okay.
I'm a political activist. I don't have, I'm a supporter of Museveni. The president has promised this family this land, produce that title immediately and he produced it. What is delaying his payment?
Okay.
But I told Kasiri Gwanga to know, don't blame Muhoozi. By the time Muhoozi becomes a general to command, you do have retired a long time.
Singawa umura da.
Go where it is.
Go be they say.
Go be they say. If I accept
it to be,
if I accept it to be an advisor, it means I will be under minister of president.
Presidency, yeah.
Yes. Okuja kongo go advisor by the minister of the presidency. Nibada ku president himself. May a man who is write a memo to the president, write His Excellency the President, Civil Minister in charge, but I let all these waivers. I cannot.
Mm.
Yes, I safeguard myself early.
Okay.
Nti, kakati Baba Balanda is respectable. Are you sure that Baba Balanda is going to be there all the time? Nti, Amelia Chamba, a former principal, private secretary, a former minister. Nti, what's the way to want to conquer Baba Balanda? Took the word. So, that's the problem. Kimuhozi should not expect the church bells.
I know Subirenkoko. So, Agume, I mean,
the good thing he has people like me.
Yes, stand by generation.
The better people think that I talk to him. Never, I'm
so good at night.
I have never talked to Muhozi face to face.
Where's the love we vow?
Muhozi. Tafana na mbaba.
Jeno muska ni rogaba. Yafuni la government ya omukuru kale kayihura. Asonyiwe.
Yes.
Bwabanga yakole misango.
Yes.
Naye muntu.
Kayihura yakola misango.
Asonyiwe atatumute.
Okutta abantu malwaliro, okutta abakazi bali I have evidence. Mm. The phone numbers are.
Okay.
These people the problem they are doing. They undermine you. You are lucky that you have a president who keeps his head in the refrigerator. Bomuna afuna, that's one of the reasons I support this young man. Nti tuwete agomu tuwa akopi Museveni.
Mm.
Sige Museveni yeti angabantu na abamalawu. Bwe nalaba tepi jibanko li. Nukukulta kumulezu. No. Nususinka nini naka ni mamulifu tuyefuni ni umulamu. Asoku kwa mune sasi ya muta. Mm. Bwe leta tepi masoka president. Abusing him. Kwa ni kachote wali. Na liyuko yundi niko. Bwe. Nukusinka nini kwa sajia mbwe. Kwa ni mbwe ni mkwa. Nkutila wongu.
Okay.
They gave Museveni the fake reports. Kakati nkubuli ya negani, neka nkulatibi yari yo. But you look what Kayihura has influence. I said, the first time I saw Kayihura, I found him in the bush, and he was an ADC of Saleh. Saleh, after realizing that I was trembling, what while Mukizimbe Chijie came about, Kayihura, give this man, the city boy, a cup of warm coffee and a military jacket. That was my first time to see
Kayihura.
kayumira mukalungu kabiri 11 yakasigala mu bomunga baduse kayumira single handed le
yakakanya
okutonanga bekuyesa ngabaloza kigudde
yes
nebaduka nadda mu bagundi mu bachi nadda mu banu nakola chi kayumira nga gendo buzabe nale when kayumira was still inspector general police it could help an NLM person to get out of especially in fabricated cases.
Yes.
Owe nali mutava mukomera. Opposition ali vamu. You ask the people.
Okay.
Yes. Kayugura was everywhere. But malice.
Kayugura mwenyini nyini yavuddeyo nasaba era yasabye ekitongole kira muziki duchira bamukiriza solo kumaga practicinga. Ah katebe mukube afuke
lo. Kayugura yamamba kayugura told me when I found him. At Kasagama, he told me, this is the first Christmas I have enjoyed. But he enjoyed me a very complicated decision. As you people used to go to villages, I would remain here.
Yeah, yes.
Because Museven is doing even if he has a bullet. He won't fall. That's what Kaigula told me. I'm now having a time yajita ina ina kayumba kayumba ndo zakalinga ka basavya nanga nei nyumba yange yojola bali ku mortgage ya loan
okay
bandi bali zokugizo kubba bro kare bali no kubba ka grupo ka bali wali wali said ngabashi bajawo ayi snacks kubba ite bali waya fetaja kubba kubani kila tana kubashi bwa wabo bwa wanga tu nafe tuja kulia politics is eating
okay
yes tayira kukiza kayikula yino kubwa balete kamidanza security cameras, I told Kayura. The moment they buy security cameras, you go. That's why he has compiled a lot of hatred. Now we would advise those who are handling his affairs. But we would defer with Zimbabwe and Duke. I sympathize with Kayura. But it should not stop at Kayura alone.
Okay.
Malice, all of those people have been affected by malice. Look what a man like Ingenia Viandala, Tabaka Kurugudu Katus. All these are the Walub. He's poor, so hard to settle his assets.
Yes.
A man who picked from his home, no son of Kazi Nanasari, Taina Mwana, Nomoganti, a descent. The Ministry of Education 9 years ago. Yale kabyo 45 million ngabazibye basatu nebakwata omukazi nebateka mukomera nekesheti meranga kiriyati aniko natayoze nosanga musajja nga nsubuga bamutamyo nosubuga yali mu police was the first one to market the removal of the 75 year cap kakati singa chuma cha Yesu yakuba nsubuga namwaso mutu mwali gabirira abana be Olemane katayina mulimu. Kani kabine tifere tu find a job for Nsubuga.
Na ika sanda jiagenda ukwesi ya gana.
Hila baamu kuba. Ako kari kwa mtu ni. Kari wala medical disease. Kari kwa mtu mjene milio ni ukaa gambu azimu. Na hindi jaye nyono. Kari zi langu singi there.
Ngatu sibu.
So, this, the attitude, it should cut off loss.
Okay.
A friend of mine should convince his father to extend the reconciliation process. Kubantu bonna. Bali mtu yagala ngo kula msaidi nga wasiza wakayaji yachika yenge tamu ana mbe na amwe basafutaka so to me I'm angry
okay
when you see the local ban you said me
you see the rapting
boku ba mawuri ne boku ono nani boku ono na kwa kwa ta kuri yetu tingana ni kabushinga yes
kali mzaita
wewe ngugamba
mbade sababu
this reconciliation should be done by the president He has to extend this the way he did it to these senior advisors.
Advisors, okay.
He will be catered before Mujakubera Mulaife Nungi and she's very good as he's retiring.
Okay.
He's preparing his side. So, whatever, enough to be a one of them. The two are going to send the way generator for Ujay Gibbamuaya. When the one of Ujaku is a man who could be in for. What did I have to know about Wunda? Mwana mwana twagala obugoyo obupya obubere nga tukwe tubije omwana ye yali zebulu mwana
zeta mwingine okusapengera sa kulaba wagizi bakogobede banga yonna tukina festive season boyo ka message akasemba yo unakuwa lero gwo manyi festive sinje tugenda mu abagizibo ebaka kagamo ko bagamba
baka tugumala ko bagamba je uyu muyenna kagade mungenda nemuganda mwingo mwingo tigono na mundu mwingo gondo na mwavu yes understand the issue I was explaining to one of my wives nemuganda pe bitwali bana batonga basiba na matoke mu munana ngo mwingo kuba kuse kukuru engoye katope tompe kangoye no kubanga bakuguliye olugoye ngomwana wagula liwetenga nebaguliye olugoye kuchi kakati abakazi abimisa embere eyekiro basomanga chi ngabe bambale ngoye nkadde kakati ngabe misana bebagulide ngoye balage sinu za kuchegi that's why mu business tebachatunda bobole tinyamo gisere buli omwaji manyi dekati duli duli batukubanga na enem boleze nkoko zisere zibaliye buli rura ku gipe sinzi nkoko
gwechiri
nyama yeri cheapest
gwechiri
kakati boleze amasuti nti oja kutunda nyoko kuishi mana kakati nti buli naku nabe ngenda kati mu chache nani nabe nsinga kakati za masuti ngai ko naga ko era batu kama Sunday has put on his Sunday best
is
it to you make the best the marketing has changed. Don't blame Museveni for poverty.
Okay.
You look at the changing trend of Christmas. The previous set was in a Christmas card. That's when you take a Christmas tree. Message
ejira kusimu.
Kusimu. Kakati ya Christmas card za college.
Za vavu.
Abali mazikola za college. Look at the trend of these things.
Okay.
Ndi. Ndi. Chokola vavu wala nebabu wavu. Abali vavu zendoza vana angula kujidineda. Abantu ndoza ku Christmas bana
nedda
abantu baje kula ku Easter nedda bana msebenzi atusizo kwa no you look what at home what are you going to eat at Christmas which you have not eaten
chocho chotolia
shishi that's why in Europe bob se koko zebadia ku Christmas why ntiba evanene nyo this way the family is come
from the Gaza
come together but what it is a day for 24 hours. So you the civil government Christmas idea, but when you say that movie, Havana Bada Musumero, it depends on how organized. Me, what my message is, I've been sent to government.
Yes.
We validated them 7 years ago. A voter is like a prostitute. A prostitute states what how much money she wants.
Yes.
It is a stupidity and foolhardy to rape a prostitute. Kubanga yamazokuwa. Voter yagalachi. We are not new in government. No. Museveni used to vote to win. NRM used to win. Yes.
Look at what happened.